If we look at if we say the three iBuyers are Zillow, OfferPad, and Opendoor, right? I definitely like OfferPad the best, and it's not even close, right? I think Zillow is confused about what they're trying to do. They have the best brand recognition in real estate, but they're confused about how they actually, what they want to be when they grow up. I think Opendoor isn't great. I think they have lots of sexiness with them, but I think Opendoor, if it gets any steam, I think it'll just be bought by Zillow and OfferPad, or Opendoor will be consumed. But OfferPad, the one Frank said is now profitable, they come from real estate investing background. I forget the CEO's name, but him and his I think it's his brother, maybe brothers, they were successful real estate investors. So, if you have to pick a horse in that race, if you pick it in the iBuyer race, not who's going to be the most profitable long term, but in the iBuyer space, I like OfferPad as well.
Thanks for listening to the Virtual Real Estate Investing Podcast, presented by Grayline Investments, where we talk about how to find, fund, and finish deals from anywhere in the world.